70 COVID patients were rushed out of Dreams Mall Sunrise Hospital when a fire broke out around Thursday midnight. The massive fire has left two dead, officials said. Around 22 fire engines were rushed to the hospital to put out the flames. A probe has been launched to ascertain the cause of the fire, which is still not known. The COVID-19 patients have been shifted to another hospital, informed Mumbai Mayor Kishori Padnekar. The incident comes at a time when Mumbai is yet again seeing a huge surge in daily cases. For the second consecutive day, Mumbai on Thursday recorded highest daily spike in COVID-19 cases since the pandemic began in March last year.